Well, it's cool. You know, it's so much history here, and you see the patina signs, and it's nice that they've repaved certain areas. Track's just the old track. I mean, really teaches you back to short track racing, you know, being easy on that gas pedal.